Hello, folks, and welcome back to twitch.tv/gamesofnick for our final session with Final Fantasy X. We're there at this point. We've defeated Seymour for good. We've guided him through to the afterlife. All we gotta do... That's fine. I'll just defend. All we gotta do is get through a couple areas and defeat the final boss. In fact, you know what's one thing I should do? I should build my Aeon's overdrive bar. Something that I have to eventually do. So. Boost. Boost. Perfect. All right, and dismiss. While we're here, might as well heal a few people. Can you do something that is not just breathing all over us? You piece of garbage. Let's swap Tidus back in, I guess. Oh my god, stop it! Farewell. Jesus Christ! Alright, so Bahamut is set. We got a couple more, like Shiva and Ifrit. They might be of help during the final boss. Mm-hmm. Actually, no, let's just use potions. Against this guy, though. Can I darken you? No, you're immune. I'm definitely gonna power break you. And magic break you, I suppose. Yeah.
much trust in your magics.
All right, this is the heave jerk. Ugh. I should swap for Yuna. That she can res him. Let's summon Shiva. If she horribly dies on the first heave, that's a sign we might actually want to just, fail. Oh boy! I wonder if I could get Ixion. Right, he should absorb the Thundaga. Ideally. Oh, downside is that it doesn't actually do any damage. Yes, thank you! Thank you very much. Love it. No, please, continue. I don't mind. Oh, now he pops Mighty Guard. Okay. I should. Sentinel. What the? Fuck! Oh, no. I'm bailing. Jesus! Christ. That was intense. Let's get someone else and Kimari. Is he mean? I don't know if this is gonna do much either. Okay, is he mean to that too? Let me get Waka back in. Pop a quick Hastega. going with straight up death, huh? Lovely. Lovely! And it's time for me to fail. Let's get Lulu in. Oh shit, I forgot what he was weak against. Nope. Are you the one who has the spot? Yeah, weak against water. That's what I thought.
Let's end this.
That's better. So what weapon do I currently have? The rune magic, okay, yep. Well, at least it's speaking Auron, you know? Click in and out. Did everybody get their peas here? I think so. Yeah. Oh, good lord.
I'll be right back.
I don't mean to flee from every battle, but the battle rate seems pretty insane in this area. Yeah, let's just flee. Actually, there was a mistake. I should have probably charged up Shiva on the guy. Bye.
So easy on you next time.
Oh, well, hello. You're new. What am I even looking at? Oh boy. Yes. Let me try to summon Shiva. See if I can raise her turbo bar. Boost. Great. Bye. Let's try doing Ifrit too. Why not? Boost. Fire on myself. Boost. Dismiss. Alright, so all my Yawns actually have the overdrive bar loaded, so that's good. I don't know, it's like, do I actually want to kill this guy? Myself. If I do, I probably should pop my overdrives. I'll get them back anyway. Whoa! Well, except when he does that, I don't think I earn APs. No, I do. Nice. The game had frozen for a second, which was not good, but it caught up. Oh, you know, we actually almost finished Riku's journey, too. Crazy. Do you have any level 4 spheres? No. Well, we have two. Actually need one more, huh? Yeah, one more. One more level 4 sphere and we could get full life. Thank God it missed, because I don't know what happens if it connects. But probably nothing good. Alright, I kinda need to swap, because I would be healing this jerk. Moderate damage at the end of the day. I thought much worse. Let's maybe get Yuna in for a second. Is it worth it to get this node of, Okay, Tidus also finished his, Sphero. I feel like I should have maybe sent Riku on the same path as Yuna. Break. Ooh. Era on myself. Actually pop an armor break on the other guy. Era on Auron. Ouch. Oh, come on, you jerk. On myself, his priorities. Thank you, on Waka. Because we never let our friends down. Alright, well, at the very least, there's only one jerk now. Get some other people in for a turn just to get some APs.
Let's end this.
No, let's very much not. Ooh. Man, them Auron crits, I'm telling you. Alright, I think that's been everyone, so. Man, Auron is out of control! Yeah, what's Cetus gonna do now? Let's just move on to Yuna's territory? Yeah. Go and protect. And Kira. Kira's actually pretty within reason. These actually unlock when you kill enough monsters. Oh, you look like a motherfucker. I'm going. Bye. No, you know what? I'm good. I'm good.
I'll be right back. That won't go so easy on you next
time. I think we are ready to fight the last boss. We are honestly a little under level to be fighting these as normal monsters, which is fine. I mean, you know, this is the final area, but yeah. Okay, here we go. Reckoning has come. Never mind, just kidding. We're not quite there yet. So what this works is that we're supposed to grab those crystal thingies, and if some shit hits us, that's when a monster attacks us. But having Tidus in our formation means that we should always be able to flee. We're gonna need to look at these little chunks of light that form. Oh, come on. There we go. Once you have 10, you move on, and I don't understand the purpose of the section at all. But I guess I'm no game designer. Oh shit, okay. It's alright. Amy. And the question is, does it respawn always in the same position, or no? Are we too far? We might be. Oh. Uh-oh. Lovely. Oh, great. Confused, too. Well, we survived, I guess. That cost us a few potions, but... come on. There we go. Oh, come on!
Live and let live.
Alright. Alright, before we go and actually face our dad, let's take another look at what we can do. Piercing slow touch. I think we're good. That's cute, but it's not gonna do much, actually. Rematch is probably the best. Ah, you know what? We're probably fine.
Late, Auron. got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
Well, then, I mean, you know, let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah?
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin, completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go.
Daddy! Daddy's mad.
I promise this will be quick. Hit me with all you got, Dad.
Another war awaits you. So let's start by seeing where we can mix with Riku. So we have a 4-point win. That's good, I think. Curtain. And I have a lunar curtain. No, I think ultimately the best thing I can do is to combine as they did before an ether and a Lux sphere. Where's the ether? Now we haste all of us. Now, will Riku survive? I don't know. Probably not. Oh. Damn it! Are you kidding me? Well, let's hit Braska then. You're also out of range. Aw, fuck's sake. If I'd known, I would have picked fucking Waka, man. But I can... No, I don't think I can do anything to it, huh? Wait, also, that's not doing what it was advertised. Oh no, it's always deals crit, right. Alright, never mind. Riku's then not as useful. Let's get Waka in. That's your dad. Armor break him. Oh, you couldn't crit the last time, huh? Jackass. Oh wow, that's a giant dick move. We should probably get Yuna in and start healing people. Okay, let's do a power break. I have a Puppy Kiraga on Waka as well. Oh shit. I was hoping it would wait until the thing was over to the overdrive, but apparently that's not the case. I guess it was one person, that's not that bad. Oh, except it looks... Is he a zombie now? Yeah. You know what, let me pop my overdrive. Oh, I have no more MP. That's true. Well, 2 can play that game. Oh, that is some bullshit. Actually, I like to zombie too. Uh-oh. Another overdrive's about to happen. Talk. Oh, that didn't work. Okay. Cool. No, I don't want a grand summon. I already have a summon. We're playing the Bahamut card. Jesus! I don't know if Bahamut will survive, but if he does, I probably should immediately grand summon him again. Toast. Oh. Oh shit, I'm not, but I also can't use my... Well, let's see. What? Waka's just dead? Like, dead, dead? Like, completely gone. Wow. Yeah, I think we're pretty fucked. Okay, so what did we learn? If somebody gets petrified, we really ought to take care of him immediately. We should actually probably open with Bahamut. Oh man, I can't skip this. Okay. We then probably want to try and equip people, if possible, with, Stone Ward. If we have it, but... yeah, let's keep that as our trio. Ugh, we gotta sit through this stupid thing again.
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
Yeah, let's get moving, please.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon, I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right.
I hate you!
Well then, let's go.
first, let me hit you with all I've got. Might as well pop Hostega on everybody. So that I can actually summon Bahamut. Gonna make a flare immediately. This might give me a chance of surviving his attack. So the pagodas are annoying mostly because they raise his overdrive bar. Close. Alright, well, still, that was worth the giant amount of damage. Is he weak to zombie? Let me get Waka in. Pop his overdrive. Well, they are not dead yet? I thought for sure that would have killed both of those things. Oh boy. Oh, you're gonna ruin what I was planning to do. Ugh, Auron! Alright, it's not that bad. That's true. Okay, let's get Riku in. Let's try a different mix. So we should be able to get this one. We have stamina tonic. Nope, we do not. Okay. But we can still. Oh, except Auron is now zombie. Oh, this is a bad time. Tee this back, please. Holy water. Riku back. Mix. Oh, shit, there's really no way for me to... No, I need a stamina tonic. Or a stamina tablet or something called 3-star, but... Alright, well, that's a fail on that too. Okay. Pop two high potions. As long as you don't pick yourself, you'll be good. Okay. Okay. Oh, that was dumb. It damages all enemies, but only the enemies you can actually reach, huh? Bullshit. Okay. It's worrisome, but no, it's fine. I may be greatly regretting using my Bahamut that early on. That did not seem to be a winning strategy. We need to get Tidus in for a second. Because I really need to talk to him.
I won't lose.
Okay. And then I can use a soft. I can do a power break on him. Actually, let's do a zombie attack. Did it actually work? Nope. Let's get Waka back in. And get Yuna. Yeah, let's get Tidus in.
You won't.
And use a soft. Boy, they have so many HP. Oh yeah, no, using Bahamut that early was a bad mistake. Let's get Shiva out. Okay, and she was out. Okay, Doc has been exhausted. Let's get her tank out. But we honestly, I don't think we have a shot at beating him right now. That's Yuna's dad. He's actually this is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Close. Restart. We completely botched it there. I think we can afford a Bahamut once we've gotten him like more than halfway through and Bahamut finishes him. That's fine. First of all, what's Riku's overdrive mode? Suit Comrade. Maybe have a shot at doing it more than once. And we have to sit through the scene one more time. I wish we could skip this.
I know. Hey.
Huh?
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy?
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
I'm hoping I can beat him, because if I don't, then I might just need to farm him. Farm grand XP and items until I have a better setup. Which honestly I don't really want to do, but
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back.
Yeah, we know.
I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Well then, let's go.
No!
I think this will be our last shot at it.
I promise this will be quick. Hit me with all you got, Dad.
I'm actually getting Walkeye in. Oh, thank God. So I can haste my buds. Wow, how rude. Might as well Osmos, right? Yeah, let's just Osmos. Eh. Yeah, let's just keep attacking for now. Let me see if I can zombie him up. So how can I tell if he is zombified? Can Lulu tell me? No. Can Riku tell me? No. He is not zombified, in fact. Let me use the soft. Let me pop Yuna to heal Auron. Wow. Very rude. Very rude. All right, now both you pagodas have moved. I can overdrive with Waka to kill them. Ah, jeez. Yeah, that can't happen. You know what? Let's just finish him off in phase one normally, which I think we will be able to do. Let's get Tidus in for a second. Talk to him. Why did it not? Oh, a mega potion, why not? Use an X potion on myself. You know what? Let me get Yuna. I did not pay enough attention to how much damage Shiva did. I hope this will be enough to kill both of the things. I don't want to burn Bahamut just yet. Yes, okay. The pagoda stop. Okay. So we really did 6,000 damage overall. His overdrive spares us a turn. We are so close! Oh yes, good, good, good. So we're still ahead, we're still ahead. This should hopefully do it for phase one. Yes. Now I'm pretty sure Ifrit is as good as dead, but... Yep. Alright. He played his role. Oh boy. Nope, we're dead. I'll give it one more shot. Let me try and mix things up a little. What if I need protect? That's really what I need. I'll teach protect to Lulu. And to Riku, actually. All of these gonna are gross. No, to be honest, I think the sad truth is that we're just not strong enough. We just are not.
You got tall, but you're all bones. You eating right, boy? You've really grown.
Yeah, but you're still bigger.
Well, I am Sin, you know.
That's not funny.
You know, let's end this.
Dad?
Yeah.
I hate you.
I know. You know what you have to do.
Yeah.
I can't hear the hymn so well anymore. Pretty soon I'm gonna be Sin. Completely. I'm glad you're here now. One thing, though. When it starts, I won't be myself anymore. I won't be able to hold myself back. I'm sorry.
That's enough! Let's finish this, okay?
You're right. Let's go.
All right, once more onto the breach.
I promise this will be quick. Hit me with all you got, Dad.
I don't think the phase one to phase two transition was rough here. It annoys me that, Waka and Lulu are probably the only ones who can actually target the pagodas in the back. That is some freaking bullshit. Let's pop another protect this time on Tidus. And that was expensive, Auron, so I hope you appreciate it. Okay, we're talking. Let's get Waka in. I never get any more than 5. I think it's because of my controller. It's honestly very disappointing. See, the thing is, whenever they do that to him, they actually heal him fully. Oh, that worked! Does that mean that will heal them? already set to overdrive, so. Bye bye, Lulu. He didn't even survive the first hit. Oh, I am sorry, Lulu. This might be a gamble. What? He's immune? How about if I pop a next potion? Oh, that is bullshit! That is real bullshit. Alright, let's Phoenix down Lulu then, I guess. And get her out of here. Ha! Just kidding. Do I have a weapon that has zombie touch? No. This one missed. Great, Kimari's petrified. This is a great time! No. Soft. Let me pop Tidus back. Honestly, even a cure I was wasted on her. Get Auron back. Why do you want to kill Lulu so badly? Like, just why, man? Just why? Just fucking why? Do I have to haste? No, even then. Why is Lulu so slow? What is wrong with her? It is literally impossible for me to get Lulu back out. Oh my god. I think I'm finally able to get her fucking out of here. Now let me get Yuna in. If I can, first of all, Kiraga him. Lovely. Okay, Yuna's dead. I had a feeling this was gonna happen. We were just not good enough with Seymour, like, we won that barely. That was a sign that things were not gonna go our way. Remedy. Doesn't matter because he's gonna kill her, no? Stuffing him up. I should keep Auron hasted as long as... Oh, he still was. Oh boy. That's okay. That was coming. Best way to get rid of all status effects, honestly. I really need to soften up you, otherwise you're gonna straight up disappear. You're gonna die anyway, but... Lovely. Let's get T this up. Because he's fast. And will hopefully be able to haste himself and get things back on track. I honestly, I am not sure I see a path forward for us. Do another Hastiga. Hopefully we last longer. Probably not. Yeah, no, that was a waste, because he's about to overdrive again. We're still in phase one. We have to get him down to his 60, like, he started with 60,000. We need to remove, get him down from there. And then we need to take him down for another 120,000. Assuming we survive the shift in phases. My party members are just too weak, man. I honestly think my only option if I want to beat this on stream is to download a cheat engine of some sort. Like, I don't see any other way. Oh, great. Now Auron is petrified. Oh, how come I'd actually survive? Nice. I'm gonna exposure myself, if you don't mind. Mega potion. Tidus is dead. But, you know, maybe I'm wrong, but it feels like people are dying too easily. They would drop them below 30,000. Again, we're still in phase one. Not Auron. Face to Auron. You know what? It's time. All right. It feels unfair that the overdrives of the Aeons take up so much time that you can't play for like 5 turns afterwards. Because it makes them so much less special. Like, that's number one bad decision in terms of design. Oh yeah, Bahamut's not gonna survive, that's fine. It was never meant to. Oh my god, Yuna with the dodge! No, okay, let's start by popping an X potion on Auron. Let's try. Not great. I think this is a lost cause. Well, it's definitely a lost cause because we've just died. Alright. Okay. And this is where we'll leave it for the stream, I think. I was worried this might be a problem, and I was ultimately right. We just can't fucking beat Jacked. We just can't. So, I will look into things and post next week on YouTube an addendum with me actually beating Jekt, I guess. I am really tempted to just fucking Google the ending because, but no, I will try seeing if a cheat trainer can let us get through this battle, and if not, I will grind off stream for a couple months and then record the ending. And again, this is supposed to go live on YouTube in mid to late April, so by then I will hopefully find a solution and the finale will be posted next week. Yeah. Bummer note, honestly, to end the stream on, but, you know. Fucking old games, man. If you're not strong enough, they will not let you get away with it. And we definitely bypassed a lot of fights in the last couple of sections. Like, the grinding that I did helped us until we reached probably Mount Gagazet. Maybe the Zerkan Ruins is the first time I was like, ooh, I'm not as strong as I used to be now. So honestly, just nothing to be done. Just have to work through it. So, well, thank you for watching. Again, sorry for ending on the bummer note. Hopefully there will be a redemption posted next week on YouTube by the time you're watching this on YouTube. Mid to late April, if you're watching it on Twitch right now. I'll take a quick break and be back with something more fun instead. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time, which will be Wednesday, when we will be playing some Resident Evil Remake. Because I'm not done with old games that are hard, apparently. So, see you then.